Let me start by saying this. The last gentleman that we just spoke to, or were spoken to by, had a point. Had a point. He used a lot of words. We didn't know the beginning, the middle, or the end of the story. I feel that, unlike most of Ever's Finest, he might have had something to say. Might have had something to say. Will we ever know? That's for us to find out. So continue watching, because this isn't over by any means. It's not over.